Okay, good morning to all of you. Today we are discussing the topic. So the time response of second order system and what is meant by type of the system and find the steady state error at type 0, type 1, type 2 systems. Okay, so these all are very, very important. So the time response of second order system is very, very important question in undamped condition and underdamped condition. Okay, so today we are discussing time response of second order system when the given input is unit step input. So in last class, discussing the steady state error constants, positional velocity, acceleration. So today we are discussing types of control systems. First, types of control system. The transfer function of control system can be represented in two forms. First is time constant form. Second one is pole zero form. Pole zero form. First, time constant form. So this is one of the transfer function, k into 1 plus tz1s into 1 plus tz2s into 1 plus tz3s, 1 plus tz4s, and so on. Z means zeros. Z means zeros. P means poles. S power n, 1 plus tp1s, 1 plus tp2s, 1 plus tp3s, 1 plus tp4s. So tz1, tz2, tz3, even need time constants of zeros. Z means zeros and P means poles. Z means zeros and P means poles. So tz1, tz2 and so on, time constants of the zeros. tp1, tp2 and so on, time constants of poles. This is time constant form. Some constant k into 1 plus tz1s, 1 plus tz2s and so on by s power n, 1 plus tp1s, 1 plus tp2s and so on. Tz1, tz2, tz3, tz4 and so on are the time constants of zeros. tp1, tp2, tp3, tp4 and so on, time constants of poles. In the denominator, roots are called poles. In the numerator, roots are called zeros. Okay, so next, pole zero form. So g of s is equal to k is same constant s plus z1, s plus z2, s plus z3, s plus z4 and so on by s power n into s plus p1, s plus p2, s plus p3 and so on. So z1 is 0, p1, p2, p3, p4 poles of the system. In the numerator, roots are called zeros. In the denominator, roots are called poles. So ikkada manaki enti pole zero form, s power n in the denominator, ikkada s power n undi kadamma, s power n in the denominator of first and second equation correspond to number of poles meet at origin. Origin daggara enni poles aithe meet avutayo danne manam type of the system antam. For example, ikkada s power 0 undanukondi, s power 0, its type of the system s power 0 is type of s power 0 type 0, s power 1 type 1, s power 2 type 2 system, s power 3 type 3. So n is substitute 0 type 0 system, n is equal to 1 type 1 system, n is equal to 2 type 2 system, n is equal to 3 type 3 system. So this s power n means the type of the system. You are take 0 type 0, s power 1 type 1. So one pole mediate origin, s square is two poles mediate origin, s power 3 three poles at origin. So a number of poles mediate origin, which is called type of the system. And you are calculating the steady state error for type 0, type 1, type 2 systems. So first calculate the steady state error in type 0 system. So same type 0 system will be taking same g of s is equal to k into 1 plus s into tz1, 1 plus s into tz2, 1 plus s into tz3, and so on, divided by s power n into 1 plus s into tp1, 1 plus s into tp2, plus 1 into 1 plus s into tp3, and so on. N entikada type of the system. For type 0 system, s power 0. In type 1 system, s power 1. Type 2, s power 2. First, type 0 system daggara steady state error calculate. After that, type 1 daggara steady state error. Type 2 daggara steady state. Type 0 system, g of s is equal to k into 1 plus s into tz1, 1 plus s into tz2 by s power 0 and the 1. S power 0 is 1. 1 into 1 plus stp1 into 1 plus stp2. This is type 0 system. So, in positional error constant, what is the formula of positional error constant? Limit s tends to 0, g of s into h of s, g of s into h of s. H of s is unity feedback control system, h of s is unity feedback control system. So, in unity feedback control system, h of s is 1. So, g of s is k into 1 plus tz1s, 1 plus tz2s, divided by 1 plus tp1s, 1 plus tp2s, 1 plus tp3s, 1 plus tp4s, and so on. So, at s equal to 0, you are substituting s tends to 0 in the zeros in the numerator and the denominator, both are 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. So 1 in the numerator, denominator also 1 plus tp1s, 1 plus 0. In the denominator, 1 plus tp2s, 1. 1 plus tp3s, 1, k by 1, it's k. So, in the kp is k. And the steady state error when the given input is step signal, what will be there? 1 by 1 plus kp. మనం స్టెప్ సిగ్నల్ ఇచ్చినప్పుడు స్టడీ స్టేట్ ఎర్రర్ ఏమైంది 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ కేపీ కే మీన్స్ కేపీ మీన్స్ కే 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ కే సో ఇన్ టైప్ 0 సిస్టమ్ స్టడీ స్టేట్ ఎర్రర్ ఈస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ కే అండ్ వెలాసిటీ ఎర్రర్ కాన్స్టెంట్ కే సఫిక్స్ వి లిమిట్ ఎస్ టెండ్స్ టు 0 S into G of S H of S. H of S is unity feedback. Same type 0 system. S power 0. S power 0 and the 1. So, here S value 0. Ante in the complete 0. KV velocity error constant and the 0. So, steady state error at velocity error constant 1 by KV. So, 1 by 0 and the infinity. And next, you are calculating acceleration error constant. Limit S tends to 0. S square into G of S H of S. Same S value is substitute 0. 0 into anything is 0. So, same in the acceleration error constant. 1 by 0 infinity. So, steady state error, when positional 1 by 1 plus kp, velocity infinity, acceleration also infinity. This is the steady state error at the type 0 system. Steady state error at the type 0 system, the positional error constant 1 by 1 plus kp, velocity infinity, acceleration infinity. Next, you are calculating type 1 system. So, what is the transfer function? G of S is equal to K into 1 plus SZ TZ1, 1 plus S into TZ2, 1 plus S into TZ3, and so on, divided by S power N, 1 plus STP1, 1 plus STP2, 1 plus STP3, and so on. So, type 1 system will have, type 1 system, n is equal to 1. It is a type 1 system, S power 1. So, K into 1 plus STZ1, 1 plus STZ2, by S power 1, type 1 kabatti S power 1. 1 plus TP1 S, 1 plus TP2 S. So, this is the type 1 system. You are calculating positional error constant. Limit S tends to 0. G of S, H of S. H of S is 1. Enduku unity feedback control system. Unity feedback control system. So, feedback H of S is unity. So, H of S is equal to 1. So, S tends to 0. K by 0 is the infinity. So, Kp is infinity. 1 by 1 plus infinity. 1 by infinity value is the 0. And the, you are calculating velocity error constant. Limit S tends to 0. S into G of S H of S. So, in the numerator, denominator S, S is cancelled. K is constant. And the velocity error constant 1 by KV. And you are calculating acceleration error constant. What is the formula of acceleration? Limit S tends to 0. S square, G of S, H of S. H of S value is 1. So, S square into G of S. 1 S in the numerator. Denominator 1 S is cancelled. Limit S value tends to 0. Acceleration error constant is 0. So, acceleration error constant 1 by Ka is equal to 1 by 0. 1 by 0 is infinity. 1 by 0, infinity. So, type 1 system will have constant steady state error when the input is velocity, sorry, when the input is step signal, velocity error constant 1 by Kv. And type 0 system will have constant steady state error when the input is step signal. ఓకే మనం ఇచ్చింది ఇన్పుట్ ఏంటి స్టెప్ సిగ్నల్ అయితే స్టడీ స్టేట్ ఎర్రర్ ఇస్ కాన్స్టెంట్ ఇన్ పొజిషనల్ వెలాసిటీ టైప్ 1 యాక్సలరేషన్ టైప్ 2 దిస్ ఇస్ టైప్ 2 సిస్టమ్ G of s is equal to k into 1 plus s into tz1, 1 plus s into tz2 and so on by s power n into 1 plus s into tp1, 1 plus s into tp2 and so on. Type 2 system n is equal to 2, s power 2, type 2 system. In positional error constant, infinity. Velocity error constant is infinity. Acceleration error constant is some constant k. So okkasari ikkada chudandi, in type 0 system steady state error is constant, in positional error constant. Type 1 system constant steady state error ekkada ochindi, velocity error constant. Type 2 system will have constant steady state error, acceleration. Position type 0, velocity type 1, acceleration type 2. This is the type of the system. And next, unit step response of second order system. This is very, very important. Time response of second order system when the input is unit step signal. Time response of second order system when the input is unit step signal. First, second order system ante enti, in the denominator two roots, order 2 kabatti s square, 2 roots unte danni order of the system anta, denominator s into s plus 2 neta, this is called neta omega n, 2 neta omega n, this is called neta. This is damping ratio. Neta means damping ratio. Omega n is natural frequency. Neta means damping ratio. Omega n is natural frequency. So omega n square by s square plus 2 neta s omega n. And the feedback is unity feedback. ఇక్కడ చూడండి ఫీడ్బ్యాక్ ఏమి ఇవ్వలేదు అంటే ఎంత, హెచ్ ఆఫ్ ఎస్ 1, దిస్ ఇస్ ఆర్ ఆఫ్ ఎస్ ఇన్పుట్ సిగ్నల్, దిస్ ఇస్ సి ఆఫ్ ఎస్ అవుట్పుట్ సిగ్నల్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ఎర్రర్ డిటెక్టర్, దిస్ ఇస్ మైన్ ఫార్వర్డ్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ ఒమేగా ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ బై ఎస్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 2 నీటా ఎస్ ఒమేగా ఎన్ స్క్వేర్ బై ఎస్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 2 నీటా ఎస్ ఒమేగా ఎన్, దిస్ ఇస్ సి ఆఫ్ ఎస్. So the standard form of closed loop second order system, very, very important formula. The standard form of closed loop second order system, C of S by R of S is equal to G of S by 1 plus G of S into H of S. G of S by 1 plus G of S, H of S. H of S is unity feedback control system. So, 1. This is the standard form of closed loop second order system. This is the standard form of closed loop second order system. What is the standard form of closed loop second order system? Omega n square by s square plus 2 neta s omega n plus omega n square. Omega n square by s square plus 2 eta s omega n plus omega n square. This formula is very, very important. The standard form of closed loop second order system when the input is step signal. Sorry, atarva chuta. C of s by r of s is equal to omega n square by s square plus 2 eta s omega n plus omega n square. So in the characteristic equation ante enti denominator lo unna equation ne manam characteristic equation antam. So denominator lo em undi ikkada s square plus 2 eta s omega n plus omega n square is equal to 0. This is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Ax square plus bx plus c. A is 1, b is 2 in eta omega n, c is omega n square. Find the roots. What is the formula of find the roots? Minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. What is the value of b? 2 eta omega n. What is the value of c? Omega n square. Substitute minus b plus or minus. Minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So this is simplification. Roots minus eta omega n plus or minus j into omega d. What is omega d? Omega n into square root of 1 minus eta square. B value is minus 2 eta omega n plus or minus square root of b minus 4, a value 1, c value omega n square by 2 into a value 1. Okay, so in the square root 4 omega n square in the first term, 4 omega n square in the second term. 4 omega square is common. What happened? 2 omega n square. 2 omega n. So in the numerator 2, denominator 2 is cancelled. J is square root of minus 1 is j. Square root of minus 1 is j. So j into omega n into square root of 1 minus eta square. Omega n into square root of 1 minus eta square is omega d. Omega d, damped frequency. Omega d means damped frequency. So in the first root, minus eta omega n plus j into omega d. Second root, minus eta omega n minus j into omega d. Plus j into omega d is first root. Minus j into omega d is second root. Okay. So, first root, minus eta omega n plus j omega d. Second root, minus eta omega n minus j omega d. Now, equation can be written as s minus s1, s minus s2. First root s1, second root s2. So, this is the c of s by r of s, omega n square by s plus eta omega n square plus omega d square. This is the transfer function of second order system. Transfer function of second order system. So, ikkada chudandamma. The time response of second order system when the given input is unit step signal. So, Unit step signal R of SNT 1 by S. Unit ramp signal 1 by S square. Unit parabolic signal R of S is 1 by S power 3. So, unit step signal R of S is 1 by S. Unit ramp signal R of S is equal to 1 by S square. Unit parabolic signal 1 by S power 3. So, your given input is step signal, unit step signal. So, A by S, apply partial fractions, C of S is equal to R of S into omega n square by S plus neta omega n whole square plus omega d square. So, apply partial fractions. What happened? A by S plus BS plus C by S plus eta omega n square plus omega d whole square. Take denominator LCM S into S plus eta omega n whole square plus omega d square. A into this term BS plus C into S. Equate numerators, compare S square coefficients, compare S coefficients. So, A and B values calculating, A is 1, B is minus 1, C is minus 2 neta of omega n. A is 1, B is minus 1. C is minus 2 neta of omega n. And substitute all the values. A is 1, B is minus 1, C is minus 2 neta of omega n. So 1 by S minus S plus 2 neta of omega n by S plus neta of omega n whole square plus omega d square. Okay, na? So, this is in the form of, so deeniki manam time response calculate cheyalante, so deeniki manaku Laplace inverse ki formula same level. So, in the numerator term, S plus 2 neta omega n is, take from the formula of S plus A by S plus A whole square plus B square, and Laplace inverse of B by S plus A whole square plus B square formula. So, in the simplification purpose, 2 neta omega n is separated. 2 neta omega n is separated. S plus neta omega n plus neta omega n. 2 neta omega n is split chestunna. Neta omega n plus neta omega n. So, in this one, in the denominator, neta omega n by S plus neta omega n whole square plus omega d square. So, Laplace inverse of 1 by S formula undi. Laplace inverse of S plus A by S plus A whole square plus B square formula uchis. Next, ikkada neta omega n, ikkada em ravali manaki? B by S plus A whole square plus B square. What is B value? Omega D. So, for in simplification purpose, in the numerator and denominator multiplied and divide with omega D. For simplification purpose, in the numerator and denominator multiplied and divide with omega D. So, ikkada manaku anni formulas vachese. Laplace inverse of S plus A by S plus A whole square plus B square. Laplace inverse of B by S plus A whole square plus B square. So, Laplace inverse of 1 by S is 1. Laplace inverse of S plus A by S plus A whole square plus B square is e power minus neta omega nt cos of omega dt. So, this is constant. Neta omega n by omega d square. एंड लैपलेस इनवर्स ऑफ बी बाई एस प्लस ए होल स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर ई पावर माइनस ए टी साइन हो साइन बी टी. सो सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑल द वैल्यूज एंड द रिप्लेस ओमेगा डी इज ओमेगा एन इंटू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ वन माइनस नीटा स्क्वायर इन दिस इक्वेशन. ओमेगा डी इज सब्स्टिट्यूशन एंड द टोटल time response of first order system, second order system, C of t is equal to 1 minus e power minus neta omega n t cos omega dt minus neta omega n denominator lo omega n whole square into square root of 1 minus neta square omega n is cancelled. Minus neta by square root of 1 minus neta square. So, in the first term, second term, e power minus neta omega n t by square root of 1 minus neta square is common. So, ikkada ledu kada, andukani into square root of 1 minus neta square cos of omega dt plus neta sine of omega dt. Take in the right angle triangle, right angle triangle. So tan theta is square root of 1 minus neta square by neta. So sin theta is square root of 1 minus neta square. Cos theta is neta. In the construction of right angle triangle, so sin theta is square root of 1 minus neta square. Cos theta is neta. So in the replace sin theta and cos theta, sin a cos b plus cos a sin b, sin of a plus b in the formula. So the total time response of second order system when the connecting input is step signal, unit step signal 1 minus e power minus neta omega n t by square root of 1 minus neta square sine of omega dt plus theta. Omega dt plus theta. Kani theta ante enti ikkada tan theta is equal to square root of 1 minus neta square by neta. So theta is tan inverse square root of 1 minus neta square by neta. So this is the total time response. This is the total time response. So the nature of the system for in the neta value, damping ratio is zero. Undamped system, zero less than neta less than one. Underdamped system, neta value is one. Critically damped system, neta is greater than one. Over damped system. This is the nature of the system. So neta value zero, undamped, zero less than neta less than one, under damped, neta value gray is equal to one, critically damped, neta is greater than one, over damped. This is the time response of second order system when the input is step signal. Okay, so ask any doubts.